people getting into the business? Get out. No. I would say it's not easy. I would say if you love it and you just have to do it, then do it. And just write and find your fire and enthusiasm and your voice. And you can't help but be unique if you do that. Another piece of advice I would say is a lot of people write one screenplay and then it's so much work that they can't imagine doing more. And really what you have to do is you write one screenplay and it's probably terrible. Then you write a second screenplay and it's probably terrible. Then you write a third screenplay and it's not bad. Then you take everything you've learned, go back, rewrite the first screenplay, rewrite the second screenplay, and then keep going. And you'll build up a body of work that you know, may start to sell. But people who write one thing and then just keep, you know, they keep bringing, like people who submit scripts to me, somebody who brings me the same script 5 years in a row, I'm like, well, I didn't like it the first time. Like, you know, what else do you have? And so, because I don't think people realize the sheer amount of writing you have to do just to get one movie made, and it's extreme. So you know, if you're in it for the long haul, then do it. Go for it.
Okay. I suppose Watchmen wasn't your first screenplay.
Watchmen was not my first screenplay, but it took 9 years and 4 different studios to get it made. And I don't know how many drafts. I mean, 20, 30, 40 drafts. So just that alone was a massive amount of work. The first X-Men movie was probably 120 drafts, and it's a lot. So you've got to have perseverance and you've got to love it.